Hi YouTube, today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a snuggle corner. Woo! And I am joined here by my friend, Grace, on Skype, not here on the video. But yeah. Well, I was. And, I'm also joined by my friend, Sue. Don't know why I did that. But here is Sue. She smells of lavender. Okay, anyway. You know it. Let's roll the intro. So let's get started on the things that you might want to put in there and the things that would be nice to put in there and just the things that you'll need, kinda. So first, you're going to need a corner to do it in or a space to do it in. You're going to need pillows. I'm using this one and this one. You might want to put some teddies in there, like this frog and this dog. You'll need some blankets, like a cuddle blanket if you want to put that in, and just some normal blankets. And I've got the smaller one. You might also get cold in this, and you might want to put in a jumper. This is my jumper, and it's so soft. So, let's get started.
Set up the camera.
So first, I'm going to take this out of the way. Next, I'm just going to lie down my blanket. This smaller one I'm going to use. So just put down the blanket, like so. I'm going to get one of my big pillows, so yeah, you might want to use this if, I don't know what, really, but I want that my big pillow, and yeah, I'm going to put pillow here. Like that. And my other pillows are there. So you might want to put your pillows like that. And then just put your teddies here. Or like that. And then put your blanket, your big blanket, on top of this, like so. So if you want to hide it for some reason, then you can put that there. I don't know how that would hide it, but these pillows back. You might want to fold this up so it's a bit smaller for when you pack, for when you need more space. Like that. I'm just going to do that with mine now. And then maybe a little blanket, which is optional. in your jumper. You might want to fold this up. So, put the arms ends together. Like this. And fold it in half like that. And then put that down like that. And then get this end, put it there. So, also if you need to, if something goes there, normally, then put on top what normally goes there. And you've made yourself your very own snuggle corner. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Bye. It's so comfy.